tighten that up a little bit there. So
now the Thunder players should push back and stop hitting as hard. Well, that'll do it to you. Coming in at the tail end and laying a lick on was Mario Butler. We'll take a timeout and be back with more from Portland Bank Field, the Chevrolet Center, on the Fox 1762 Thunder Arena Football.